second victory in 8 league matches. They had also picked up just 1 point in their last 5 away matches. Akwa United would have fancied their chances against the former champions at the Nest of Champions. The home team made their intentions known as early as the first minute when Ikpe Michael met a cross from Friday Ubong, but he could not finish. Pillar threatened through Rabiu Ali in the 37th minute, but his header